Okay, this particular home here, it's hard to see because of all of the foliage. It's 253 6th Avenue. It's in the Victorian eclectic style. The original owner was Sarah Latimer Timms. The building contractor, John William Avery Timms, built this for his wife, Sarah. And the distinguishing feature of this home is the unusually complex roofing. It has decorated with wooden dentils, columns, and returns, as you see here.